Hey everyone. Alrighty, so today I wanted to show you guys my iPhone 4 case that I made for a friend of mine. She wanted kind of like a gothic Lolita style, just without like the laces that I normally have, because she's afraid that it would tear, which I don't blame her. So here's her case. She wanted it like a lavender and a black, so I did just that. Then I added, she wanted Chanel's and brass knuckles and bows and the initial G for her name. So, and then she told me that I could just add my artistic view on it. So I added the skull and the lavender rose with the stars right here, transparent stars. And as for the front of the case, you can see it has her name, Gina, on it, G-E-N-A. And it has like a little lavender bow right there, and it has like sparkles in it. It's very cute. So this is her case. This is the size. So yeah, here it is. I hope she likes it. I hope she loves it. It's very cute. It's very rocker chick, girly, not too girly because there's no pink in there, but it's girly with the bow and, you know, the crystallized Hello Kitty. I like this case, it's very cute and rocker. Like, so, there you go, and I'll put the video in it right after this. Thanks guys.
I know where I'm supposed to be beside you now, but they won't let me. They're taking you away. So here I lay, eventually I'll waste away, and they'll come get me to place me next to you, right next to you. See my